Gamer.
Gamer, Bamer.
Gamer, Gamer. Why does this game take place in the server? Okay, wow, I'm very, that's a high sensitivity. As slow as my mouse feels like going. Faces on fruits once, they make lousy conversation. The fuck? You know, if you try, you can kind of just slide around on your ass in this game.
In real life, I want to do it in a game.
You mean, why wouldn't you want to do it in a game? That's the most unrealistic part about video games. The fact that you can't slide around in your ass everywhere. Yes.
Frog is dead.
No! He was just a boy.
Oh, he was just a demon.
He was just a boy. What the fuck is this? That is just a dead body. Oh, I hate that. Excellent.
You mean when I'm Logan Paul?
No, no. We don't do that here. God. It's a gem. It's a gem. Oh, I do a little pose when I pick up a gem, bro. Oh shit, yo, there's movement tech in this game. Ah. I don't like you. No. No. Stop. Don't make me get the squirt bottle out. I swear to God. I can just see through the floor. It's beautiful. It's just because of how in touch with Mother Nature I am. I can just see right through the dirt.
Mother.
I'm in touch with Mother.
Mother. My celebratory.
No. God, why? Is there nothing else here? There's no way. Oh. This it? Huh. There's supposed to be more things here. What? Everything respawns. Oh, I see. Ah, I missed. Sad. get you nothing. Oh, this is gonna bug me. Where's the last one?
Running or not, said, hi, I want to offer promotion of your channel, viewers, followers, views, chatbots. The price is lower than any competitor, the quality is guaranteed to be the best. Auto on. Incredibly flexible and convenient order management panel, everything is in your hands, turn it on / off / customize. Go to dogehype.com.
Nah. Go ahead and get that out of here. Now where the fuck is this thing? Did I not break all of these? The butterfly. Oh. When I walk up to it, it flies away and then it just goes back. It's trapped in a time loop.
Time? What is time?
What is time, really? There's a lot of monkey statues in this game, man. Like, a lot of the same monkey statue.
They like the monkey.
But, like, what does he do, though? Is there really nothing down here? Come on. Yes, to get this one, I had to stab the monkey statue in the face. Definitely not sacrilegious or anything. I could 100% this game in one sitting. Oh, there's another code. I don't know what the fuck that means. Is this secretly like a horror game? And I just haven't put that together yet. Where the fuck am I? What is this? Is that a person? Hello, sir. You are missing an arm, my man. Let me know when you kill Satan. Satan.
Demon Sumatra.
Yeah. Swore that was gonna work. Platforming. Come on. There are a lot of armless boys. There's another code. Is that the Star of David? Almost.
David and the Star.
Dude, the music in this game fucking slaps. Oh my god. Okay. There's just lava everywhere now. It's still going up. Uh-oh. Okay. That puts it back to normal. It's also a fucking crate right next to the goddamn entrance that I missed. Always good. Who just has sticky keys?
That was me, because, you know, if I can press shift twice, quick session, like, Hey, yo, let's take a cash.
Yeah, you can tell it to stop doing that.
Mr. Satan, don't tickle my booty hole, please.
Hey now.
Oh no, that would be so.
Hey now,
bad.
Hold on. Hold on, wait a minute. Something right here.
That would be horrible if you just stuck your finger in my booty hole and then
shush. No.
That would be horrible. Anyways.
Oh my god, I just killed him. I feel bad. I'm gonna do it again.
Child.
He has no head or arms! Oh my god, that's horrible. Damn. That's a really good angle. Can a kiwi's beak just, like, fucking move like that? No, right? Beaks don't get to do that. Oh, wait, yeah, this. There we go. That's 18. Well, I am a greedy man. Can I? Well, that works. Not good. It used my spin. Well. Another code written in Illuminati language.
fuck? More dead bodies. Is that the fucking Pharaoh?
Bro, that was the best shit of my life.
Hey, yo, on God.
That was a good ass shit, boy.
Hey. Hey, man. Why are there so many dead bodies in this video game?
Don't worry about it.
I'm worrying about it, just a little bit. Ethan. I can't. I don't have that ability.
Why are you playing that game?
Jeez. So I enjoy games, even if I can't eat dead bodies in it.
That's weird.
Yeah, I know. Off you go, sir. There he goes. Just floating down.
Give me the meatballs.
Free my soul. He's fine. He just started walking again. It didn't even make an impact, bro. Hey, wait a minute. No, hey, well, hold on. Hey, wait. Oh, they do damage if I touch them. Okay, fair enough.
I won't get tossed in a fucking hole and drift away.
There you go. I guess there's like a target gem I still have to get. Ah, the bottom targets were literally right there. And I have to go all the way back up there again. God damn it. Oh, there's another dead body. I didn't look on the other side of the staircase. This poor bastard. He's got no arms, no head. He's just walking around in the fucking desert. I suppose I'll just leave him to his own devices. I heard that.
Man.
I heard that.
It's already off, bro.
Boy, your sticky keys, bro.
Oh, wait. Speaking of keys, there are keys in this level. What the fuck? What is this? A little orb? Oh, that's a fact. I heard that.
Sticky keys.
It is literally off. Stay off.
I really like that animation. It's a face. It's a face door. Did either of you guys watch the show Face Off ever?
Nope.
It's a fucking weird ass show.
Is that the one where they take their face off?
No. No, it is not.
You must have been on a different channel.
Yeah, you must have been on a different channel, man. What did... Can I not do anything now? Did I touch the ball? And I'm just... That's it? Game over?
You turn gay because you touch the balls.
I heard that.
Sticky bro.
I heard that. Let me back out. Go back out.
This motherfucker got sticky keys on, bro.
Oh. Wait, how do I... Okay. Things are not as simple as they appear to be. Or are they?
Okay, what about now? Is it off?
What? I mean, Sounds like it.
Okay.
There's just fucking 5 gems up here, bro. What the hell?
That's what Llama did.
What are you talking about? Okay, so... hit that. Okay, so I can hit them again. I'm just bad. Are you fighting your stupid ass? That's the pink door, I guess. Not allowed to go in the pink door. Oh.
Arthur. Sorry, Dutch. Glad my ass cheeks are learning the Pinkertons.
That was a loud ass noise. Jesus. All I did was push a fucking button. Oh, there's another secret code. Big funny. That was an even louder noise.
Arthur, help me, Arthur.
What is... what? Why can't... the button back up? No. What the fuck is down there? I assume this hurts. It does not. That is straight up just water. Okay. Oh. Oh, that was... that's my favorite room. That's just a giant slope. What the fuck? Okay, I didn't realize that this water didn't hurt you. Fair enough. a nice noise. That's a beautiful face, ma'am. Is that a woman? That might be a person. Kind of looks like Gnome Child, honestly. At least in the face.
Your mama.
Bruh. Can I not climb you? Yeah, let me climb you!
No.
Too late. I already climbed them.
Nope.
It's too late. It's already happened, man.
Nope.
You can't live in denial. This man is trapped. That man is a rat in a cage right now. I feel kind of bad for him.
He's just a rat in a cage.
Despite all his rage, he's still just a rat in a cage.
Here we go. It's time to game. What the fuck?
God damn it. Well, I'm sure this ain't gonna feel good. Ah, well. No death animation. What the fuck is that? What is that, bro? This looks like something you might see in fucking Berserk. The fuck? Can I not hit you?
About to go berserk
my nuts.
I'm about to lose my fucking mind. Symbols. Am I grave robbing? Is that what this is? Found an infinite drop spot for a second there. That was a nice sound.
Chopper out of the sky from around 200 meters with an underbarrel grenade launcher. And then I shot a goat point blank with a DeVore.
I mean, all in a day's work, really.
Switch to this site. I actually really like it.
Probably has to do with those fucking things.
It's a drone. It is a drone.
What are these?
Arthur.
What are these, Arthur? That's not gonna work. There's some. No, that's just fire. Where's the last gem, Arthur? Where is it?
Where's the money, shithead?
Where's the money, shithead? There's just one more!
Big Lebowski is such a good movie.
Yes. Correct.
What about the Small Lebowski?
No.
Doesn't exist.
Doesn't exist.
Jeff Bridges is always big.
Just large and in charge.
Oh, there's just one sitting at the fucking entrance. God damn it. Well, that was a nice waste of time. Two more levels. Oh my god, the ocean.
The ocean.
Ooh, and there's like really banging music in this one too. Ah, now it's a dead pirate. At least they're getting thematic.
Your mama.
Ooh. The brass instrument's coming in. That's where it's at.
Got a point.
I can just stand inside the treasure chest. Interesting. More mysterious gibberish.
Why is it mysterious?
Because it's gibberish.
That seems like a self-fulfilling.
What are you doing?
Sexual mission. Have you not seen one before?
No, shut. No.
He hasn't seen one.
Haven't. Never.
Doesn't have not in my life.
Not in my life. Hey, wait a minute. What's that supposed to
mean? I mean,
you're a homosexual.
Hey.
God, why you take that?
You got a problem with gay people or something?
Yeah, because I do. You have a problem with homosexuals, because I do. God. Who said that originally?
Me.
That was like a you original?
No.
Okay. I was about to say, because if so, that's a banger, bro.
Certified Clayton original.
Certified Clayton original.
That was the N word.
No, it was not.
The first person to ever say
it's
it.
It's the first person, bro. No one else has ever said it before. Before you showed up.
Yep. All the universe's people talk about me like that. They know what it truly means.
Well, you just okay. There you go. Fair enough. He got a point though.
When he right, he right.
When he right, he right. Oh god damn it, where's the last one? There do be an island over there. I wonder if I can just glide over to it. Oh, there's like multiple islands.
Union.
Okay. This is a solid island. I'm just gonna drop in the water. Oh my god, I can actually swim. I always forget. Slips my mind so often.
Swimming, huh?
I always forget I can do that.
Such
oh,
a
yeah, I gotta fucking days. Hit this shit. Swimming in this economy? I'd be joking.
Swimming in piss.
It's in the schnoz of the skeleton!
What is doing in your nose, big man?
What you got in your nose? Ding.
Bingo.
I now have 42 gems, so I could go to the plane, but there's 48, so I want to get the 48th one. Thank you, dead body. You showed me where a thing was. This is
they're useful.
They're useful. I just don't eat them, you know?
No, I don't know about that.
I don't. I'm letting you know now.
I don't want to let you know. I think that's a lie.
Fascinating. I don't know why you think I'm lying, but okay. That's the giant grain silo. I don't know what the fuck this is. It's on the beach, so. Probably not a grain silo, if I had to guess. Another secret message written in the Bill Cipher language. Just a bunch of triangles, nothing to see here. It's just a submarine? What the fuck? This is just a submarine here.
Sub.
Because it's a giant sub. It looks like a giant submarine.
But, like, you can't infer sub or dominant.
Shut! Shut! God damn it. I hate you so
that
much.
Joke went right
yeah,
over
no,
your
that
head.
Dude fucking. Phew, sword right over my head, bro. God damn it. Fuck, I'm gonna feel like an idiot for the rest of the day now, thank you.
It grazed your testicles and you didn't even know it.
No.
kind of like the phantom effect whenever you get kicked in the balls. It doesn't happen until like 30 seconds after.
Yeah, you don't notice it until later. I'm a little disappointed. I was kind of hoping there'd be some actual scary shit to complement how many fucking dead bodies are in this game. there just isn't.
It's just necrophilia.
Gotta go back to the submarine.
Up to him, I was like, hey, I'm looking for a specific guy, and he's like, you don't find that guy, that guy finds you. He comes around the lot and picks up people who aren't pulling their weight. The days later, we find photographs of their corpses. My guy's response, awesome, thanks.
Awesome, thanks.
Fuck, spectacular. Awesome, thanks.
There's no way this works. Yeah, no, how the fuck do I... do I do it from here? Oh, also. Oh, okay. That makes significantly more sense. Why is the helicarrier from the Avengers just over here?
Wouldn't you like to know, weather boy?
Yoda, huh?
The bivouac.
The bivouac. Okay.
It's a military term.
Oh, yeah, just like stonks.
Yeah.
Military term, baby.
Bivouac is like a place where you can like resupply like a little camp.
Huh.
A little rendezvous area. It's called a bivouac.
It's called a bivouac.
Come on down and try our new special sub, Arby's Mom Talk sub. We have
beats. Now wait a minute. Hold on a second.
The bivouac.
The bivouac. I can just run around with my jetpack on. I don't even need to use it.
As opposed to it being off.
Yeah.
Yeah, yes.
Yes, in fact.
Yes, yeah. As opposed to it it's being crazy. Off. The state of not being on. It's gotta be something to do with this fucking giant metal dick coming out of the dirt. What am I missing here?
Why can't it be a vagina?
Because it's a giant, long rod.
That's what she said.
No, I don't think that's what she said.
Not to me.
I don't think so.
I'm drifting a helicopter currently. And I'm gonna whip this hoe.
Yeah, watch it.
Me when I have my new whip and I bring it home.
The fuck? At least the music slaps.
It's literally the last gem that I know of. Where is it, old man? Where have you hidden it? Oh, my Lord. Where the fuck is it? Jesus. Am I just brain dead? Am I stupid?
Yes.
Where is it then, Brainiac?
I don't know. I'm fucking playing that game for dummies.
Game for dummies. I could turn into a living torpedo.
You turn into a father figure.
No. Never. Okay, it is that. Okay. Right. I just fucked it up a little last time and I didn't bother retrying it. Alright, cool. Every jump. GG. Enough power stones, I promise to fly you off, us off this island, lad. Well, I want to go on the secret level first. Well, huh. What the fuck? Another boy? It's these fucking things again. Oh, am I really gonna go back and get a screenshot of all those? Yeah.
I'm going to. This game's kind of enjoyable,
so why not?
I forgot I had Dokkan open on my phone.
First code is in here with the dead body. Number one. two. I don't actually remember where this one is.
Ah, there it is. I knew it was on this fucking thing. It's number two. For these things, where the fuck is it? There it is. Three. Numero four. Thank you. Ah, there it is. Is this number four? Ugh, there you go. Number four. Oh, there it is. I found the code quickly. Impressive speed.
Nice cock.
Nice cock. Nice approach. Oh, goddamn, it's this fucking level. Oh, where the hell is it? I don't even remember if I found it on this level. Wait a minute. Oh my god, no. Oh my god, no. Alright, it's gonna do this, fair enough. First coffin. Second coffin. Third coffin. Something. Yeah. It's fine. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, so all five of those is number six. Now we leave. Or I just fall in lava and fucking die. That also works. It's time for Boogie Island, goddammit. Oh, there it is.
Number 7.
Number 15.
Number
15. Ah, shit.
Alright. Where is it?
Ass dick. Wouldn't you agree?
Oh, but of course.
Oh, there it is. Okay. All of the codes are found.
I'm about to go hunt back, or hunt down Silverback, by the way. I figured out where his base is, I believe.
We are live, don't be racist.
Oh.
Yeah, Duncan. No,
I'm playing Kiwi 64, okay?
No more.
I was hunting down all the secret codes.
I
now.
Can't be racist. I want to have sex with the brown M&M.
Too bad.
True. What he's saying is he can't be racist.
There's no way.
He can't possibly be racist. He's horny for the brown M&M.
Star.
Personally, I like the yellow M&M.
Yeah. Like I'm submissive. Oh!
I like him submissive and breathing.
I'm a new character.
Oh,
I'm the dog in the helicopter now.
Oh, shoot. Could this really do just be a freaking early 2000s collect-a-thon game, huh?
Hold on, there's like 7 more codes. That was the first one. You know, the one you find next to the dead body in the first level. Seriously, this is... I expected so much more spooky shit from how many dead bodies are in this game. Oh, I'm a big Kiwi. I'm a very large Kiwi, good god. Are they all just gonna change my character? Ah, turned into an enemy.
It's an enemy stand user.
Literally an enemy stand user.
I mean, if that Kiwi ain't a stand user, then who else would be?
Hey yo, low gravity mode?
That kind of defeats the purpose of a puzzle platformer you like, don't it?
Well, I already got everything. These
not
are
fair.
Yeah, these are secret codes you find.
Okay.
And you can only access this place once you get 48 gems. this one. This one.
Why can't I put the other rogue grenade launcher on the P90?
This one.
I don't know, man.
This one. This one. Oh, no.
Where it's called balanced.
Duncan, you played Kiwi 64, right?
Only a little bit.
What level did you get to, if you remember? There's 8.
Yeah, I think I did the first one, like, that was it.
Okay, I need your opinion. What does this look like?
Because
I don't want to say what it looks like in my brain. I don't like it.
Is it a dick and balls?
Huh? It's like... is baby.
Yeah, like, that's just that's like a fetus.
Yeah, that's just a fetus, though.
You attack these things to, like, change the surrounding in one of the levels. Also, you can't hit these purple ones. And there are purple ones in another level that just do nothing, and they're on a giant skeleton.
Just don't worry about it.
Okay. Next code.
Whack my balls a little.
The fuck?
You heard me.
Are these mushrooms always here?
This man doesn't even know about the shrooms.
Wait, oh, there's a door!
This man doesn't even know about the door by the mushrooms.
Where the fuck am I?
Guatemala.
A rock with eyes? Oh, wait, hold on. Yo, Kiwi 65.
Hey, yo.
Kiwi 65 for the NES. Or is that an SNES cartridge? It's just an eggplant.
Spawned me nowhere near you, Logan. Fast travel to your helicopter base.
Gold coin.
But how gold?
Well, is that like a just a bean with eyes? What are you? Oh God! What is this? What are you, dude?
I'm
Who is this guy? Interesting. I guess this is just an unused level. W.
I'm going into the sewers currently, Duncan.
I am the sewers.
Are you
You're crawling inside my butthole.
Hey, wait a minute. Hold on now, TOS. Can't be doing that.
Let's suffer.
No, please.
TOS.
Terms of service.
What are you? That was a Kiwi! My gem.
You do be playing that game.
No, but it's another Kiwi. I took his gem, bro. Nah, I already took his gem. He's destroyed. Devastated.
Can't live anymore.
Is that a tree with a mustache? Hold on.
Maybe it is.
There's a rusty key.
You got an issue with a mustache tree?
The mustache tree. Hello, Mr. Mustache Tree. How do you do? Alright. Got 50 gems, baby. Got two codes left. Oh, I'm back in the sewers. I want to not be a baby.
Yeah, baby.
Boop. Boop. Ah, I'm, yes, my final form. I've become a collectible gem. I rotate slowly, too. Oh, first person mode, but I can still see the gem rotating. Oh, no. Alright, I win. That's all the secret codes. blanket and the... There we go. Yo, this is a cutscene. Oh my god. Hey, yo! I fucking nodded at you.
What's he gonna do, speak?
I mean, maybe.
No.
So if I had to rate Kiwi 64 out of 10, give it a solid
3.
Solid 3, bro. Give it solid 6.
I feel bad for this guy in Silverback Space Duncan. He's just not a wolf. He's just a regular ass dude. I'm about to drop his ass. Hey, no, I'm not. I got stuck in a corner.
Nice. Dingus.
Peek me, nerd. There we go.
Nice.
Calling reinforcements. Who's calling reinforcements? Who? Oh my god, Duncan. Did you just spawn in the middle of the fucking base?
No. Alright, game complete.
I don't know why they're
time
calling reinforcements.
Time to play
defense. Everybody saw me.